A perahara was also organized at the SIRASANAMAMI SIRASA VESAK ZONE. The many cultural items in the perahara added much color to the event. The SIRASANAMAMI SIRASA VESAK ZONE was declared opened for today by Tusita Mendes, the Director General of the Department of Archaeology. Members of the Capital Maharaja Group, including Group Director Siobhan Daniel, were present at the event. The general public were given the opportunity to pay homage to the Sarvagni relics and the sacred Agrashravaka relics of Sariputta and Moggallana from 12 noon today. The Sarvagni relics were brought from the historic Kuragala Rajamahavihara and the sacred Agrashravaka relics of Sariputta and Moggallana that were placed at the Maligakanda Agrashravaka temple were also brought down to the SIRASANAMAMI SIRASA VESAK ZONE. Inspector General of Police Deshabandhu Thennakon also arrived at the SIRASANAMAMI SIRASA VESAK ZONE to pay homage to the sacred relics.
කිසි කරදරයක් නැතුව එච්චර පොලිමේ හිටියේ නැහැ අපි වැඳගත්තා බොහොම ස්තුති ගොඩාක් පිං.
ඊයේ සිරස ටීවී එකේ මම දැක්කා ඊට පස්සේ මට කොහොම හරි මේ දවතුන් වහන්සේලා වැඳ පුදා ගන්න එන්න ආසාවක් ඇති වුණා. අද ඒ කරගත් ඔබතුමන්ලාට පිං සිද්ධ වෙනවා.
පළමු වරට තමයි මම මෙච්චර වයසට ගියත් හරියට බලාගත්තේ කරදර යන්න.
Several dansal were also organized for the devotees who came to pay homage to the sacred relics. A puja was offered to the sacred relics under the guidance of Ambulugala Dantapaya Rajamaha Viharavasi Kavya Shri Pujya Elamaldeniye Sirinanda Thera.